South Korean handset maker has just announced that its last year flagship is now available in three new color options: Moroccan blue, lavender violet, and raspberry rose. Apparently, LG chose the most popular V30 color options and made them available on the LG G6 as well. Furthermore, the handset maker announced that the LG Q6 is getting two new color options too: Moroccan blue and lavender violet. With the addition of Moroccan blue, lavender violet, and raspberry rose, LG G6 is now available in 8 color options, while the LG Q6 can be had in any of the 7 color flavors. According to LG, the new color options for the G6 and Q6 will be first rolled out in South Korea in February, but they will be made available in key markets soon afterwards. There's no information on pricing, but we have no reason to believe these new color options will cost more than the ones already available on the market.